myself Mahima and my topic for the seminar is smart card. The content that cover in this topic are introduction, smart card chip design, card construction, application of smart cards, type of smart cards, benefits, access and control, security of smart cards, category of smart card, advantages and disadvantages of smart card. Now, what is smart card? Smart card is a small plastic card embedded with IC chip. Chip can be either memory or microprocessor type, useful for storing and transferring data. Data is associated with value, information and both. Now, introduction. The smart card at first patented in Germany, France and Japan in 1970s. In 80s, the mass usage in payphones and debit cards. In 90s, smart card based on mobile chip and SIM cards. In 2000, payment and ticketing application, credit card, mass transient. Smart cards, these are basically used for telephone calling, cash payment and other application. This card contains some encrypted key that is compared to the secret key contained by the user. For example, PIN. Smart card can hold up to 32,000 bytes data. Smart card is an e-wallet. Now, card construction. The most of the cards are built from layers of different material of substrates. When brought together, probably the card a specific light and functionality. The card today is made from PVC, polyester and polycarbonate. The 3 to 5 mm chip end in the card. Now, the dimensions of the card are given as the card is 85.6 mm in broad in length and 53.98 in breadth. The chip constructed on it is 19.23 mm in length and 10.25 in breadth. Now, the elements of the card. The card contain bank branding, card number, card holder's name, smart chip, expiration and payment network logo. Now, what's in card? Card contain 256 byte to 4 KB RAM, 8 KB to 32 KB ROM, 1 KB to 32 KB EROM and 8 byte to 26 bytes CPU. The terminologies are VCC, voltage common connection on power supply, RST, reset signal used to reset the card connection, clock provide the card with the clock signal from which data connection time derived, ground reference voltage, VPP, program voltage input originally and input for higher voltage to proper preset memory, input output or for serial data, RFU reserved for fully use, AUX2 optionally used for USB interface and other user. Now, application of smart card. The smart card are used in financial, electronic security, banking, e-governance and electronics tool. In financial, the smart card are used as ATM card, fuel card and SIM, as electronic wallet, educational institutes, tracking student attendance, as an electronic purse to pay various bills, access control of some buildings. Now, types of smart cards. There are three types of smart card: contactless smart card, connect smart card and transportation smart card. The connect smart cards come under relation based smart credit cards, and connect smart card come under SIM cards, driving license, electronic purse like debit cards. In transportation, the cards come under driving license, mass transient fare collection, electronic tool, collection of system. Now, benefits of smart card. The smart cards are easy to use. Individual gain increase convenience. Multitask can be done by a single card. An important key in e-governance, enhanced security. A handsome way to deal without things. Now, access and control. Application may be specify the access control, a password on the MF selection. A multi-password can be used and level of security access may be given. Application may also use cryptography authentication. Now, security with smart card. The standard security goals like authentication, integrity, non-repudiation can be easily provided by using smart cards. Security, to make the digital life safe and enjoyable, easy to use, to enable all of us to access to a digital world. Privacy, to respect each individual freedom. Now, categories of smart card. There are three types of categories based on type of IC chip embedded on a smart card. They are categorized into three types: IC microprocessor card, IC memory card, and optical memory cards. Now, advantages of smart card: faster and smarter, portability, flexibility, and highly security, deactivate on illegal use. Now, disadvantages of smart card: easily lost, possible risk of identity theft, high probability of damage of card, and expensive. Thank you.